eventually the, you know, they're going to have to eliminate a lot of the subsidies, and that'll create the conditions for the private sector to come back in and invest in the energy sector. Argentina is looking at building a new nuclear, at least one new nuclear power plant. Again, that's a big opportunity for a U.S. company. Agriculture sector, you know, the powerhouse of Argentina, the agro business, again, lots of technology there to support that. Argentina had a big drought a couple of years ago, and they realized that, you know, investing in irrigation equipment is probably a good idea. So those are some opportunities as well. Medical equipment has always been a strong prospect for U.S. companies because the local industry isn't able to supply the whole market, especially in the higher tech products. Although spending hasn't really recovered really much past the point that they were spending before the 2001 crisis. So that's a limiting factor, but there is a lot of upside potential. A very strong sector worldwide for U.S. products is information and communication technology. In Argentina, until recently, there were tariff advantages as well to importing that equipment. You know, when people want to increase productivity of their workforce or their processes, that's always something that's put in place. And with the exception of assembling some laptops in Tierra del Fuego, most of that equipment is imported, and the U.S. has a competitive advantage in a lot of the latest and greatest.